Some of your head, take off.
Dropped out of school, I didn't graduate. You know I didn't graduate, but I still got that on my plate. Mama, I ain't really have a good one. Let's have a field day. But now she ain't never gotta have no job. No way, no way, no way. Cause I was
few men have seen repeated success against the Beast, Brock Lesnar. However, one man who can claim he's beaten the Beast more often than he's fell victim is none other than Goldberg.
That's right, Cole. Goldberg's 2-1 against Brock. Not a good streak, but a downright miraculous record to have against Brock Lesnar. It all started when Goldberg beat...
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Belly to belly.
Belly to belly suplex.
Boom, what impact.
Grief.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Rock bottom.
I knew it was only a matter of time. Things look dumb.
He's going for the pin.
One, two, three.
What a way to win a tornado tag match.
What the Rock is...
Now let's take another look at these guys in action.
That was just one of those matches that the men involved should just be proud to be a part of. A legendary performance.
Here are your WCW World Tag Team and WWE Tag Team Champions, Goldberg and the Gong.
Another exciting tag team match in the books.
If these guys choose to stay together, they have all the makings of being one of the best duos WWE.